What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Back at it again with another episode of Doom. It's your boy. Alright, let's find this evil bitch and walk her in and kill her, I guess. Oh, well, I guess we're through to the next level. Thought we were further on. Olivia Pierce, the cult leader of the UAC, is trying to open a gateway into their dimension. She wants to help bring about the end of this world, another lost soul fallen under Hal's control. Olivia overclocked the Argent Tower, using it to drill a hole into the blah blah blah. You guys probably don't care anyway. If you want to read it, just pause it, go back. Remember, if you haven't seen the first two episodes, just go back, check them out.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Interesting. I already opened it. Alright, let's go. Plasma ammo.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
Anything in here I can take before I push the buttons? Alright, push the buttons. Let's do. Nuts. Why is it that everything right here seems okay, and then over here it's just a barren, fiery landscape of death and sadness? Oh, it is Mars, so, there's that. Gotta go this way. And that was a bad idea. Oh, no, it wasn't. That was specifically what we were supposed to do, I think. Ooh, armor. Sweet. More armor. Here, and up here. To get up there, I think. What is this? Touching things I shouldn't touch. Let's do a challenge, why not? I'm probably gonna get smoked. Let's do it. Go! I get time for every kill I get, okay. That makes so much more sense. Got it. Or is it just for glory kills that I get more time? Sweeped him off his feet, punched him in the face. We go. One more kill. Alright. Done and done. Too easy. That was not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Anyway. Oh, achievement unlocked. Gift from beyond. Alright. Alright. Let's go this way. See what's over here. No? No? Okay. Nothing important. Oh, sweet. We have three. Gotta find the drones for that. Let's see what we can do for that grenade and shotgun. There we go, let's do that. Alrighty, moving on. Just wait, let's look around a little. Okay, nothing over there. Alright, let's do it. Fucking A. Ooh, a new weapon. Is that a rocket launcher? That's a rocket launcher. Hello, rocket launcher. You evil son of a bitch, you. Hold on to the plasma rifle until we get more regular ammo. Grenade, motherfucker! Oh wow, that killed all lot of them. God damn it! I'm trying to move and people are blocking me and shit. Slapping his face with them. Pissed. Alright. Let's desecrate some corpses. Oh, he just fell apart. Interesting. Shot him in the face. Oh, here we go. This is a perfect situation for you. Oh man, I got rocked. He just knocked my damn lights out. Fuck. You know what they say though. Always best to try again. Round two. Yeah, it says I have one suit token, but I can't use it because grenade. Oh, god damn it, what the hell? All right, round three, I guess. You have a thing. There we go. Get some armor and just to keep us sustained. The big guy. Oh shit, jump over the railing. There we go. Ah, rip his fucking jaw. What is... No, you're chasing me. I don't have enough for you. What the hell? There we go. 60 health. Perfect. Get up here. There we go. Yeah, take his ass out. Damn, that took forever. Scared the shit out of me, too. Should have used my rocket launcher, man. Get the fuck back here! There we go. Punch him in the face. Where'd the drone thing go? Did it go down there? God damn it, I wanted that drone. I got 20 fucking rocket launcher ammo, that's nice. What's this? Rocket launcher ammo, gotcha. There we go, rip its heart out. There we go. Oh, shite. Go up. Up, up, up. Ah, shite. Oh, I thought there were two of them. Give me your help. There we go. I missed one. Can't believe I missed one. Okay, don't go up there, actually. Why did I need to come up here? I feel like there was a reason I came up there. Okay. Holodeck. Codex, my bad. Oh, I picked up more chainsaw ammo. Sweet.
Temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges, and the casings will freely.
Carefully.
Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
He said carefully there, Doom guy. What is with this dude and breaking shit? He's got anger issues or something. Really should see a psychiatrist. What if Doom Guy did see a psychiatrist? What do you think would happen?
I can't do it, man. I can't. God, the things he talks about. The things I've seen because of him. Ah, no.
That would be terrible being the Doom Guy's therapist. Come from behind. Break the jaw. There we go. I think that's all Doom Guy knows, or Doom Marine knows, is how to just fucking just destroy shit. That's it. Alright, let's kill some shit. Hello, sniper dude. Where's the big guy? There he is. Hello, big guy. Goodbye, big guy. Ah, dicks. They're like, oh, you killed him too easily. And here's another. There we go. Awesome. There we go. That was easy enough. Just shoot him a few times with some rockets. Glory kill. I know I don't technically have to do those, or do I? I just like killing things. Melee deaths for everyone. Gouda, death by punches and kicks to the face and groin. Gouda. I hate these guys so much. Here we go. Everybody dead? Ta-da! Everybody's dead. Awesome. Perfect. Just the guy I'm looking for. Oh, shit. Let's finish off you with the tactical scope. Awesome. Looks good. I think I have to go downstairs now. Ah, such beauty, such majesty, just punching people off edges. What's down here? Nothing but getting back up. Okay. I think I'm gonna make this episode a little bit longer than average. It's just here. Not a grenade. That's not the button I wanted. He jumped over the edge and I shot him a million times in the face. Who is truly the bad guy here? Me, the guy who killed the guy, or the guy who is trying to kill me? Thank you for the swift and easy death. Postmortem deathness. God, there's so much stuff happening, I can hardly follow it myself. Oh, geez. There we go. There it is. Alright, I'm gonna take this out, and then we're probably gonna leave it there for today. Depending on how long this happens takes. He came at me, officer, I swear to God. What is haste? Blah, 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 blah. Pass or something. I was hoping it was Berserker. Darn it. Where is it? Ah, curb stomp. Smash his innards. I had to take him out with the pistol. I just had to. Checkpoint achieved. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna leave you here for today. Sorry, I had to stretch there. So you know what to do. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. I'll see you guys next time.